Right, so I am back online extremely quickly. Don't know what caused the crash, but it's very weird. I'm sitting here like playing the game and then I slick over. This is one of the reasons I wanted the two system PC setup, because this way I can pinpoint crash issues. So any type of crash I can recover very quickly from with two system setup. So I'm just bringing things back online here, and so I didn't take very long to bring the to make a recovery, but now I'm gonna analyze what's happening here. Yeah, could have been Twitch. That's the other thing. You're right. So. And yeah, that's exactly why I like this two system. I used to stream off of my gaming computer, so I lose everything. I mean, the gaming PC, I'm like, no way, man, because it takes so long to set all this stuff up with the gaming PC. But streaming PC, Windows, OBS, drivers, done. But yeah, could have been Twitch too, man. But I'm just looking at my unable to produce a mini dump from the dump file. Okay, so is the kernel. Oh damn. So I'll go through this later. But it looks like there's definitely some unexpected problems going on. I'll look at my little event viewer later on. Right, so everything looks good. Yeah, it does have mood swings. But that's exactly where I was. So I'll just rename my VOD part two. Like this particular thing, I'll stitch it together on YouTube. She got taken. All right, the stage is. Insane. And I screwed that up. That's all right. All right, I gotta move pretty quick through here because that fire is like, oh, there it is. Yeah, you know, it's funny. I even like tuned this computer to try and produce a better network. Oh, wrong one. But I guess it's like, nope, doesn't always work. Well, get that. Barely got him. Oh. I don't even know if I got that teensy. Oh, crap. Well, Teen C is dead. Not happening there, man. Yeah, I have, I started playing, Terra. Very good MMO. I mean, the MMOs are, like, MMOs are really good. I learned my lesson. Don't play around. Jesus. I know I missed one. Oh. I may have missed two. I don't know. Okay, there's the other one. Jesus. Yeah, I just started playing Terra. It's like, oh, damn. Yo, it's moving at like super speed. I think Terra and what's the other one? Riders of Icarus. Dungeons and D&D. Now that one I haven't played. I've never played the Dungeons and Dragons. I know I missed one. He cussed at me. Oh, I got everybody. Okay, so I did get him. I'm very shocked by that. Cool. You know, I wouldn't put anything past these crashes. I've been having these crashes. Could be my power supply, man. Yeah, it's harsh for a new player since you gotta buy quest packs. Yeah, you guys, yeah. I'm sure I have to, if I play that, you know, I would have a, what? I didn't see what that action was. But yeah, I'm sure I have to buy like additional packs to start, because it would take a long time, you know? Same with, the other two that I mentioned, Terra, or, you know, takes a while. But I'll be honest, I used to think differently about those games, that they take up a lot of time, but actually they're very fun, man. I mean, they're very fun. There's lots of side quests and all the stuff to do, and then, of course, you can, you know, like I said, I'm an older gamer, so I have to learn the culture, you know. And the culture is online gaming with friends, you know, so you can play with other people. Versus a lot of single player games, like you said, it's, Oh, am I nearly at the end? Cool. Oh, only last 1 week. Oops, I didn't get. Oh, oops. Yeah, start over. I just hit the first one, tried to read, and then got hit by the second. That's a wrap. Oh, so some of those packs, it's like some of those packs only last like a week, so you actually gotta... There we go. Yeah, I noticed that, and some of the stuff I get from, Terra as well is like, okay, it'll... I only have like a week to use it, or... But yeah, that's cool. Oh wait, I know there's a secret. Down here. I always forget about that one. Okay, so without those, without the quest packs, you gotta, well, you're gonna have to, you would have to buy the quest packs. So the reason you don't play anymore, if they, made all packs available, okay, yeah, because all the packs are not available. Yeah, I can understand that, because... You know what I mean? I mean, if you're really, you know, into the game, like, you know, once they take away the quest pack, then how are you able to get to that specific area? So, that would bum out a lot of players, you know, because now you can't go back to that, that area of the map anymore, you know. Just tickle him to death. Get out of my way. Yeah, I died on purpose there. Because I need that Teensy. Appreciate it. Uh-oh. I got a haul butt. I gotta run. Oh, there they go. It's the dragons. Oh my God, I tried to get across that gorge. I almost made that mistake. Man, I almost made that mistake of killing the teensy. Ooh, I got through that. That wasn't too bad. Uh-oh. This is bad. All of the dragon boys. Oh, nice. One more I gotta get. Where is he? Get out of here, dragon. Oh, I'm done. Dead. Rest in peace. Let's do it again. Alright, just give me the, Alright, got past him. Oh, God. Did I get everybody? I don't know if I did. Oh, I didn't. And quests don't go away after a week, but without new quests, a player would die of boredom, probably playing the game for a month with luck. Once you get a quest pack, it's always... Oh, okay, so you have to buy it. And that's where you have to buy those packs. Oh wow. So, yeah, I've never, I never played it. I mean, that is pretty crazy that, wow, I guess that, you know, they would have to look at, like, balancing the game. You know what I mean? As far as like keeping if you have to wander around, you know what I mean? Oh man. Oh, please bring it back. Jesus. Oh, I missed that one. Missed that one too. I'm dead. Jeez. Thanks. Got him. Oh my God. Ooh, almost died there. This takes a lot of attention. Oh Oh yeah, sweet. I don't know, I thought my hair was gonna get cut off. Yeah, if you're talking about the pay-as-you-play, the marketing bit. Yeah, that's a pretty pretty good scheme they set up, you know? I didn't make 300. There was no way I was gonna do that one. That's okay, I got the clover though. I got the free ticket. Man. Level 3. Third level. Alicia. Oh, so I got the red glow box. Cool. That is awesome. Yeah, not too many. You know, I understand too. I mean, they have to draw revenue. They have to somehow get, I mean, the money and tools. You know, the development tools. I didn't realize until, you know, I had to read up on some stuff. And got a lot of toast. Not realizing how much it costs just to make a game like Dungeons & Dragons, World of Warcraft. You know, they say, hey, these games are free. But then, you know, at some point, they're gonna have to figure out how to, you know, get the money back. So, yeah, you know, they could sell the weapons, yeah, you know what I mean. But the quest, yeah, I understand the quest because, you know, you want to keep the attention span up, you know what I mean? You don't want anybody to be like, oh, I'm tired of this. Just cut it off. That'll keep you away from it, period, you know? Or it has no, replay value. All right, here we go. Alright, screw that up. Appreciate it. The wizard. Get out of here. Here's the big monster. Oh, he doesn't like me. You see everybody fighting in the background. That's awesome. Oh, that is awesome. Just trying to kill me. Oh, he's hurt. He didn't like that. Oh, nice. Where is that thing at? I hear it. I guess the teensy's gone. Oh yeah, I gotta do this again. Down with the ship. Let's see if I get this second one. I just got smothered under there. That's very hard to get that teensy. Alright, I'm gonna try it again. I hit him though. Oh no, I didn't hit him. Jesus. Get out of here. Get out of here, dragon. Dragon man. Ouch. He knocked two castles down. Well, I only rescued like two, I think one teensy. Say goodbye. Right up the pig's ass. Oh, that's messed up. They're all messing with him, beating him up now. Yep, I missed that one. I got the court jester. Wait. I know, right? They like beat him all up, man. They could have left him alone, you know what I mean? Man, I forgot to eat lunch. I guess I better go grab some lunch or something. See who's streaming. I'm gonna stream a bit later though. I think I'm gonna play some Horizon Zero Dawn today. I love this. I'm also using the AMD FreeSync monitor, so it's like, I don't, you know, this is crazy as hell. This is crazy. I missed him. We'll be right back. Man, this is sick, man. I love that stage, man. Oh man, that's why I like this game. I'm glad they did that. That's what got me to buy the game. They did the preview of that stage. Man, that is crazy. Save this world from the night. Where is he? 5 tickets? Wow. Nice. So I got 5 straight tickets. I want all 5 of those. Oh, come on. They're giving me BS now. It's like, oh, you got 7 tickets. Oh, what's my leaderboard look like? Oh, cool. Oh, nice. Origins. So I have both of the games, Rayman Origins and Legends. I've never gotten through either one. Only because of... For this one, that Windows update, I was halfway through it. So I got a nice 500 lums. Thousand lums, cool. Like I said, they're giving me all the BS now. Continue the BS. Okay, then here we go. So I got Bobio, and I also have the Glob team, so I'm gonna check those two out. Sweet. So I have a Unique. Oh, nice. Another Origins. So I've got a lot of Origins paintings. That was 2. And then the other 2. So I've got the creatures, I don't know. I think they're just there to look, be like, to look cute or something. Hey, like, here's Eunuch. I'm gonna go look at this one. I guess you just collect the creatures. Sometimes they'll give you like, see, I got an extra lum, or like, here's the toasts. And here's pigs. So I don't know. I'm gonna have to look that up, like why the creatures are there. Maybe just to collect the creatures. It's the only thing I can think so far. So I got the red gold box. And then the Glob team. Really fast. Really fast dude, man. Give me Barbara. Yeah, they're like trophies. You know what I mean? I should try for those other two stages. Should. Don't know if I should. I might come back. Might do this stage. Come here. I got it. I thought I missed the heart. So this one. So now I gotta free everybody from the toads. It's a pretty relaxing stage. Or at least the sound. All right, let's go after that. Cool. Wonder if there's anything at the bottom. If there is, I'm missing it. Yeah. See what I mean? I just happened to... Oh crap, I didn't hold the button. Yeah, I think there's two more. I think the ghosts and then... Shoot, I forgot the other one. Let's see if I can. I'm all flying in circles, coming up and going after those things. Is there anything up here? No, nothing. Nothing down here? Yeah. Freaking dudes hiding in the water. You know what? Anything down here? Same way. So I could've just came out right here, technically. Got it. Yeah. And then it changes up to like this, the beat changed up to this jungle beat, you know? So I'm kind of glad that happened. Where'd it go? Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't know what to do. I escaped though, that's good. Man. Woo! Don't hit me. Oh, there's the hole. Go right on in. I want this. Being careful not to hit the spikes. I was gonna say, how's the audio? I haven't, starting to use I apply some audio compression in OBS, so there's a lot of the games use highs, lows. They're trying to kill your ears, man. So I'm like, holy crap. They're all diving from the sky. Tell you what, the toads, man. There's an army of them. Oh, did I get everyone? Oh, once again, I missed two. Wow.
It's two. Cool.
I don't think I got, I think I missed the 600. That's a wrap. Yeah, probably from because of those two. $700 total, so I gotta come back and look for the queen. Nice. So now I got another creature, the blue. Like, let me see what blue is. Okay, so what's... Alright, so I'm gonna go find out what's that. So I got the frogs, the robots. I think this is the ghosts. The toasts. Okay, this is the ghosts. The pigs. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna. You checking KS for MMOs. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some. I'm gonna go grab some food, and man, I don't know what I want to play when I come back. So I'm just gonna chill today. Normally I'd go outside and catch some fresh air, but where I am now, it's gonna get like. Temperature's starting to rise. So I'm gonna... I'm gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna troubleshoot my PC. Scan it for problems, man. And, hey, I appreciate the hangout. Thanks for hanging out with me and everything. And, I usually put out a lot of what I'm doing on Twitter, but most of the time, if you follow me, I'm just, you know, I'll just... stream to be streaming, and you know, so yeah, man, thanks for hanging out, and I'll talk to you another time.